Hi guys, and thanks for watching again. Recently, I bought the most useless kit from eBay ever. The eBay listing says ZD4017NE555 detonation flashlight suit DIY kit 12 volt new. So, it is a detonation flashlight suit, right? I still have no clue what that would mean, but since it contains a CD4017NE555, I can guess what it should do. But the title mentions detonation, so let's hope for an explosion then, yeah. But since the listing stated DIY kit, I was hoping for a do-it-yourself kit, where I would therapeutically solder all the components on the board. But the only DIY about this kit is probably attaching these wires. So I started by stripping this wire, but I was not successful. Actually, I cannot remember ever being unsuccessful at stripping wires, but look at this. Actually, the red wire was successful after many attempts. So now I only need to strip this brown one. So let's not take the most not the smallest hole, but the one larger, so it gives a little. And then this happens. So let's give it more speed. But yeah, so I should probably use the smaller hole then. What was that? Let's make it a little bit more straight first, and then use the smaller hole. And there, it just snaps off. Let's give that another try. Again, so I thought, why not use the stripping pliers I always carry with me, my two front teeth. And then again. So, one final option. Actually, there's one option more, of course, and that's just cutting the insulation from it, but it snaps. This is the terrible quality on the front teeth. Yeah. Horrible. So I prepared a 12 volt cable over here. Let's see what it does. Let's hope for a bang then. This one is the color white. Really too bad they soldered all the LEDs on there. That was my job. It was red, white, red, blue. At least these are the colors of the Dutch flag. So let's connect these first. Probably these are probably the same worthless quality as the others, but I don't have to strip these. Plus, minus, plus is always on top, so purple gray. Black and white. Okay. Black and white, and blue and green. Right. So, and here's the 12 volts. Only blue, right. Let's double check the polarity. Maybe the others will start working when I use this potentiometer. No, they do not. Well, why didn't they let me solder it? Then it would work. So black positive. Black positive. Did they make a mistake? No, they did not. So, I bought a wordless kit, and it's not working. So, yeah, it is a wordless kit. Come on, that can't be serious. So, would it be the circuit board failing, or would it be the? Yeah, those are failing, right? At least there's a different pattern of flashing, but still no bang. So let's see if I can spot what's wrong over here. Well, at least the board looks awful. It's oxidated, terrible quality. Yeah, why didn't they let me do it? Maybe it was just some nasty stuff on the pins. One final attempt. Gray is the negative. Nothing. Maybe it's these wordless wires. So let me get some crate wires, actually. There we go. Let's see. Orange yellow or orange positive. Oh, sticky. That is absolutely the most worthless piece of cable ever. Oh God. Where? Let's see, green is the positive. Yeah, cables. Well, this is nice. I really love it. Absolutely fantastic. Now, what to do with this? I have an idea. A friend of mine just started his demolition channel, and he demolishes everything with a real torch. So I'm gonna send this to him, or I bring it to him, and let's see what he can make of this. So thanks for watching. One final update on this piece of junk. I just adjusted the potentiometer to its most low setting, and there we see two flashes, one over there and two over there. Same pattern all over. So the blue one is just the less lit of all the other ones. So there we fix it. But that does not change when I adjust the speed. So that does look awful, does it now? So, there we go. Thanks for watching. I believe I said that already. But thanks anyway.